foil work, cut out, take out the impression, cut it into shape, and then stick it on top of this. Before it dries. In case this dries, just you can put a drop of water and remove it the same way. In case you are finding it difficult to remove it when it is wet, after it dries, what you can do is put a drop of water on top where the stone is there and cut it the same way what I have done now. Before it dries.